The Department of Children and Families is under fire this morning. And now state lawmakers are questioning how the department missed at least three chances to save a Bay Area five-year-old who was thrown off a bridge by her troubled father. Mike Vasalinda is asking questions.
The Department of Children and Families is now admitting to lawmakers that it missed not once, not twice, but three opportunities to intervene and possibly save Phoebe Johnchuck.
Two calls warning of danger to five-year-old Phoebe Johnchuck, one a week before her death, weren't taken seriously. Children and Families Secretary Mike Carroll acknowledged the second call in a meeting with lawmakers.
In hindsight, looking at those calls, we probably should have accepted them both, and we should have initiated an investigation on Dad.
Lawmakers with oversight praised the agency for its transparency in the death investigation, but they say the missed calls raise serious questions about training at the hotline.
What are the qualifications to be on the hotline? What's the training? Who's answering the phones?
Secretary Mike Carroll told lawmakers that not only did his agency mishandle the calls, it also failed to assess the danger and provide services.
A full report on this little girl's death will be out next Monday at the latest. It will include the two redacted phone calls that were ignored by the state. Reporting from the state capitol, I'm Mike Vasalinda.